Good thing about this method of using split wood is obviously if you can't find any small branches to make them out of, then you've only got to get yourself a big one, split it down, and also you hardly need any heat treating to straighten it at all, because you've split it, it's near enough straight, you know, straight away. So you don't add heat over a fire and bend it and stuff. It's near enough round, and all we've got to do is just do a bit of sanding now. If you can't find, obviously, sandpaper out in the wild, get a bit of cloth, put some sand in it, or smash some stones up and do that. My house isn't on fire, that's my girlfriend cooking. A little bit of a dent here where we had a knot. That might be alright. Gonna cut the notch in at the back. That's the beginnings of the notch. And then what I do, I'll finish it all off and show you it shooting.